Okay, so this is how you make a really good New Zealand rum and ginger ale. Get a fresh lime, squeeze that in, drop that in. Get some spiced Jamaican rum, super delicious. And then, now I'm out of ice, so I'll show you what we do there. Just put some ginger ale in. Oh, it's a bit frothy. You take that drink, you go outside. Oh, how do you get outside? Go outside. Clean snow. And there you go, New Zealand rum.